just at the chemical plant. How's the rookie doing with the distraction?
Oh, so far, so good. We might have to stop using the nickname Rookie if the kid keeps this up.
Next, we've got to get to the computers at the chemical plant and shut down the Death Egg's weapon system.
Perfect. I've been waiting for my turn to bust some heads.
The Rookie did a great job as a decoy. Time for you to do your thing. We have to capture the chemical plant. If anyone tries to stop you, take them out.
Say no more. They won't know what hit them.
Systems are down. Now's your chance. Move! Hurry! Just destroy the Death Egg and cut off the power supply!
You're making it sound like a walk in the park! This is a Death Egg!
Don't sweat! The other Sonic has this under control!
system's still up. I thought we shut it down.
Probably switched over to auxiliary power. Not to worry. Sonic is on the job. He'll find a way through.
Resistance pests and their clever little plots. They're like something on your shoe that you can't wipe off.
It appears they have taken our legs right out from under us. Quite impressive, really.
I don't have legs. Neither do you, dude.
Don't remind me, dude.
5 more hours before the plan is executed. Infinite, let's make a tactical retreat so that we can remobilize our forces.
And by tactical retreat, you mean to say flee with our tails between our legs. I'm quite displeased about this, Doctor.
Shut up and just follow me!
What? Wait!
Thank you.
Mission accomplished. The Phantom Ruby signal has gotten much weaker.
This should effectively put a stop to the Doctor's greatest weapon.
The Sonics have made an opening for us. We can't just let that go to waste.
This is the moment we've been waiting for. Time to settle the score.
Now that the Phantom Ruby is out of the way, we can finally smash Eggman into an omelet.
Hey, don't count your chickens before you smash your eggs.
Rouge is right. The fact that Eggman and Infinite are still around means we can't let our guard down.
I just want everyone to get home safely, okay?
All right, fine. Everyone get your game face on. The target is Eggman at the Central Tower.
We're fighting to get our world back now. Don't stop, don't look back. Just focus on the task ahead no matter what. Let's do this, everyone. Charge! Capture Eggman, we win. Find out where he's at, Sonic.
We'll provide as much cover as we can.
All right, chasing Eggman is what I do best. I'll track him down in no time.
Forces are on the move, too. We can pull this off.
Be careful! I'm detecting Eggman just up ahead.
Welcome, Sonic. Glad you could make it to your funeral. Infinite, do it!
Take this. What is that?
Arr, arr. That, my spiky little frenemy, is Null Space.
Null Space?
It's a little something that the Phantom Ruby cooked up. A closed-off space where absolutely nothing exists. Goodbye, Sonic, my soon-to-be-eradicated nemesis. Enjoy all the nothing!
Whoa! Oh, whoa!
sucked in too!
But we destroyed the Phantom Ruby's power source!
Tsk, tsk! Since you always destroy the power source of my weapons, I decided to learn from my mistakes. I had a backup power source created under Metropolis.
This isn't where we were meant to end up. Let's head back. Everyone's waiting for us.
Double boost!
Got this! Keep it up, Parker! Nothing can contain the two of us at max power! Not even null space! Sup, everyone? I missed this place.
What happened, Sonic? You two just up and disappeared!
Nothing happened. Literally. Now let's track down Eggman. Lightning! Myself, but I had a little help from my friend. Something you wouldn't understand since you don't have any friends.
This changes nothing. Dr. Eggman will still have the last laugh.
Maybe he'd have more friends if he didn't talk about himself in the third person. Mm-hmm.